right here is called You'll Never See the Last Ride Coming from the work Dirivia Rolius by Robert Smith III. Narrator speaks. Where should we begin as the storyteller begins to tell a new story without end? A new story without end, my friend. Storyteller speaks. Sit down, people. Come one, come all. Come and listen to one of the wildest stories of all. There was a certain man that had all that the world could ever dream. He spent all of his time adding to all that the world could ever dream. But this is not a story. This is not a story about love. This is also not a story about power. This is a story that surely descended from above. For the certain man spoke plain, and the certain man could do all things well. He was someone that struck a spell in the hearts of many. The certain man could cast every type of spell, and people flocked to him for the riches they believed he had. But everything the certain man had was stolen. The certain man stole all the riches that he had. How did he do it? He deceived many by devising wicked schemes, causing many to shed innocent blood. Of all the wicked, the certain man was the king. For the certain man was full of jealousy. The certain man was full of hate. And wherever there was evil was wherever the certain man would be in that place. And he victimized many for decades and decades to come. He just continuously lied his way to the top, maybe for the thrill, maybe for the fun. But there did come a day that a thief came in the night, not for riches, but there to take his life. For it was the sheriff with a mighty great warrant to serve on behalf of all the innocent the certain man had murdered, which was a fate that those innocent people did not deserve. And the certain man tried to bribe the sheriff, but the sheriff was unmoved. The sheriff served the warrant, for this was the most honest sheriff. And the certain man was carted away to a prison that did await, where he was charged on many counts of murders. Many counts of murders the certain man did face. And the day did come along that the certain man did lose his life, for it was ordered by the courts for the price of taking all of those innocent people's lives. And the moral of the story is this: be good always and never evil. Strive to be better than good is. For I tell you the truth, you will never see the last ride coming. If evil is what you strive to be, you will never see the last ride coming. Narrator speaks, and the people were moved, for the storyteller told a story that was more than true. For the storyteller held to his word. The story was quite a wild story indeed. And the story, and according to his word, was both faithful and true. All right. So that story right there is called You'll Never See the Last Ride Coming from the work Dirivia Rolius by Robert Smith III.